Salutations, oil crew! This is your Captain Jolly Roger, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. I saw Jacksepticeye uploaded a video featuring this, and I did not watch it! Instead, I'm deciding to play it for myself, on camera for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. I hope we have a really nice time together. I think we will. Your progress in the current chapter will be reset. Well, I haven't done anything in it, so we all ready to get spooked? We all ready to feel really uncomfortable? Is that why you clicked on this? Or maybe you're just friends of mine and you feel bad that no one watches my videos? Oh, are we playing as meat this time? No, we're not. Okay. It's that little boy again. Now, oh, fuck! You have the worst timing. Record scratch. You're probably wondering how I got here. Oh, they're so squirmy. Ugh. I need to get my bearings on how to play this game again. It's been a while. He's got a little flashlight. Is there anything over here? There's absolutely nothing over here. Don't go that way. Now this looks like a coal mine, or a coal shaft. A shaft for coal. I don't know what I'm talking about. Hey bud, I see you. No? You don't like me? Okay. He's just gonna run off the fourth wall then. I wonder who the main enemy of this is going to be, since we got rid of old Granny Mermaid back there. Ugh. Why did that sound scare me? The pitter-patter of their feet kind of scares me. I don't know why. It doesn't make me feel comfortable. I'm going to get you! I'm going to get you! Well, they just squeeze on through there, don't they? What about you? No? Did he just, like, try to insult me? Oh, he's stuck! Oh no! I'll help you. How do I help you? Do I grab you? I freed you! You are free to go. Oh, hey! Hey, it's okay! Oh, he can hug them! He's not gonna eat them, is he? Spoiler alert. Six totally eats them. Will you help me? Gotta run, gotta jump! No. Am I supposed to... Oh, wait a minute. Hey, come here. I have an idea. Yeah! Teamwork, go us. You're pretty cool. Hey, we're friends. Y'all don't have to run from me. Okay, or not. Whatever. I like this music. Ooh, there was a creepy little doll thing up there. Ooh. I don't like that. Hey, bud. I need you. Oh, you can't climb this, can you? I gotta throw you up here. I have a feeling you're gonna be a burden. Ah! Very good. Awesome. Little gymnasts. That's what we are. We're like twins that travel in a circus. One of us is really small and the other one's huge. And like, we travel around the globe and we just throw each other around. Or at least, well, I throw you appropriately. hey! Oh, he made it. Thank goodness. Move? Oh, can I? Oh, we have to work together! Hey! Push it with me! Push! Push! Yeah! Yeah, we're doing it! Very good! Look at us! We're awesome! Now, what do we have in here? Little guy. Little guy, will you, can I throw you in here? Hold on. This might not work. The angle might be weird. Yeah! Hit his head on the ceiling. This might... Okay, that was close. No, how am I supposed to? I'll be with you in just a moment. Oh, forget it. I don't want it that bad. Hey, this guy's trapped. We must help him. Oh god, what was that? Oh. That is definitely a sound. Ah, yeah, hey! Good job, Laura Croft. That was awesome. Oh no, how do I get back? How do I get up there with you? Do I go this way? I'm not 100% sure what to do right now. Oh, hey, that's what's all making all that ruckus. Yeah! Oh, hey, stop running. Hey, you're okay. I'll hug you. I'll hug you and everything will be better. Isn't that sweet? And with your powers combined, I can pick you up, throw you onto this table. Yes! Look at you both. That's amazing. And you could, yeah, push it on over there. Yeah. Don't make too much noise. Okay, forget that. No, I'm coming up. So, okay, well, whatever. That's fine. Are y'all making these drawings? Are y'all drawing on these special boys? Hey. I let you out of your cage. Why would I harm you? I'm just gonna have a little army of these guys, huh? Little cavalcade of gnomes. Or, yeah, that's what they're called, right? Gnomes? Goblins? Something like that? Oh. I didn't have to do any throws at all. I just had to... Ooh. This room is creepy. Oh, goodness. Reach on in there and pull out a wish list. Wonderful. Okay. Well, here we are again. Morning, boys. It's me, your master. Now I gotta use all three of you for what? Oh, come push this door with me. I mean, I guess two works. Hey, you guys, could you pull some of your weight around here, please? Hey. Pay attention. Yes, all of us together. Come, my minions. Push. Push the door. What are you pointing at? The eye? Yeah, I see that. Can we push this door open, please? Oh. Okay. Let's go, my babies. Let's go. Come. Y'all are gonna have to go faster than that. Looks like we got some more coal. Let's jump up here and pull on this. See what that does. Oh, don't stand under there. Oh, thank goodness. My brain was like, I pulled that thing, it's just a huge shit. All of them dead. I lost my babies immediately. Hey, where are your brothers? Hey, hold on, we can't leave without them. Where are you going? Yes, this way. Come on, I don't know where the smallest one went. Jeremiah. Hey, look, another one of you. Do I get to have to hug you too? Well, consider yourself hugged, fucker. So obviously I gotta pull this lever. Ah! Run! That's scary. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, they're like little soot pieces from Spirited Away? Is that movie? Okay. I see now. It is all becoming clear to me. So many things just opened up to me. Alright, I'm gonna go this way first. Okay, climb in, please. So, obviously I have to put something or other on that trapdoor. This is closed. Can I not push this on my own? Of course not! Dead end number one. Guess we're going up this ladder then. Okay. Is there something back here? There is. I see the shadow of it. That's what I see. Yes. Baby heads, that's exactly what I would put in this room. Oh no! Pinocchio, he stayed! He could not bear the pressures of the world as a real boy. Am I really at another dead end right now? Okay. It looks like I'm going down two flights of, what are these called? Ladders? I'm so dumb. Shoopy doopy 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 doop. I'm gonna take the fast way down. Say hello to your mother for me! What does this do? I mean, it could power many, many different things, but... Hey, you! You better not! Oh, you better not! You better get out of there. Come here! I'll hug the shit out of you! That's right. Yeah. Like it. Oh, one of your... You got another one of you stuck. I'm gonna have to tug on his little tiny legs. You better not run. You better not run. Okay. I sound super creepy. Up the ladder, boys. Can you do that? Is that something you can do? I can't carry you up here. Okay, well, okay, bye. Ow! Got levers, which I'm gonna pull. Thank you. My, my. I'm assuming I just put these back in. Okay, this seems way too easy. I feel like something's gonna go wrong. No? Okay. Suspish. I'm gonna go down that, but not yet. Not just yet. Oh. What? That makes a lot of noise. Oh, it's so dark. Oh, it's so dark. Oh, the sound. Ooh, on a scale of one to no. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Okay, looks like we're going down the shaft. Can I please? Can we please? What is that? Is it coming? Are those footsteps? I can't make this thing go. Oh, God. Those are definitely footsteps. Holy crap, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. Ah! Oh. Guys. Oh. That's enough. He's gotta be blind. There's no way. Because he's using sound to detect where I am. And I'm using a flashlight, and he doesn't see it. Oh! Oh, dear Christ, is this scary! It's you! Okay. That makes this a little more interesting. Oh, I'm so quiet. Oh, I'm so uncomfortable. That's enough. That's enough. Thank you. I can't see anything. I'm so scared. Where is he? Okay, he's over there. Okay, are there crusties below me? I don't know what happened. Okay. Here we go. Making our way downtown. Walking at a comfortable pace, slowly. I don't think he's walking after me. It's still dark. Why is it so dark? Because he doesn't need light, that's why. Okay, we're just gonna go a little faster now because Roger's very uncomfortable. What is that? What? I have an itch on my nose. Is he in here now? Okay, just let him go on past. No one's bothering you. No one's causing anything. Can I just go on past you? I can't see. I can't see anything. I don't know what's behind him. If I'm gonna step on. Oh, he caught me. Okay. Well, the band-aid's been ripped. Ha! Nothing could surprise me now. I know exactly what happens when he catches me, and... Well, actually, I don't, because it's pitch black. And... Ah! Yeah, there he is. Yeah. No one likes you, because he's got a name tag. What is his name? Oh, your hand's too close to me. I don't like how close your hand is. I'm just gonna go on right past you. Just walk right on past you, bud. I don't know why you're down here. Don't know what you're looking for. Couldn't be less interested. I'm curious on whether or not I can just run straight past this. Okay. Oh, there was a little opening right here. I'm so dumb. Oh, look, hey, the stairs. Oh, don't step on that. You better stop. You better stop. Okay. Okay. I can't see. Okay, just keep going. Just keep going. Oh, it's like that fish from that children's movie. Just keep swimming. Finding Nemo. I forgot the name of Finding Nemo. No. Oh, go. Oh, go. Oh, go, 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 go. You are a piece. I don't like it. I don't like this. Ha! Okay. Can I just go? Oh. Guys. Oh, guys. I feel good to be, like, out of his reach, but... Uh-uh. You don't hear a fucking thing. Oh! Ah, for some reason I'm comfortable. That's never helped me in the past. I'm assuming I have to climb this. No? Hey, Rage! Get out of here! I'm trying to do something spooky! Okay, alright, let's just, let's abuse this system. Oopsie daisy. Am I supposed to go? I'm definitely supposed to go over there. Oh, the light! I'm supposed to do a swingy. Swing, swing. Here we go. Perfect. I'm sorry, that took much longer than I anticipated. Okay, so he hasn't lost his arms yet. Which means six has not, but this looks super familiar, doesn't it? No, I'm just being paranoid. And, well, only one way to go. Okay. I'm glitching hard. Oh, someone help me. Can I see what I'm doing? Am I doing something wrong? I can't see, I'm glitching hard. Look, I'm having a rave in here. I can't do anything. I am stuck. What do I do? Oh my god. I don't. I might have to restart this whole thing. One moment. Okay, I had to restart it, but fortunately, I start here. And I abuse a glitch just to get. Oh, jump farther. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hopefully, it doesn't glitch out this time. We will see. Here we go. Grab, please. Don't glitch out. Yes. Wonderful. Oh look, more power cells. Fuel cells. Cells of sorts. Wonderful! Look at me go. I'm a genius! Can this- Whoa, why would you- Okay. I was gonna say, can this break? I was trying to jump with it, but... you know me. I'm gonna use the empty one. Just in case. I don't know if it'll break, but... Ha! Yeah. Okay. This does not give off enough light. Oh, I see you and your stupid long fingers! Oh, feels Mackenzie, stop it! Can you do something else with your life, please? Am I gonna have to take these chances? Am I just... Oh, don't. Okay. Here we go. Just keep on a-walking. Hey, these boots were made for walking, but I'm not wearing boots. The motherfucker's coming, I better hurry up, or he's gonna munch on me. I have another itchy nose moment. Okay. Am I getting close? Am I close? Where's the door? But where's the door? Here's the door. And I sprint out of it. Yeah. Oh, I thought I heard something, but maybe it was nothing. Okay. Oh, all right. Like, that's not loud enough. Okay, plug this one in. Oh, okay, I see. And this one was not lit up, so... Bam! Now I can use the lift. Woo! Oh, I'm going up! I thought I was going down. Like, that's any brighter for me. Oh, there's a little monkey up there! Look at him! A really creepy monkey. Hello, boys. Just hanging out in your little jacuzzi you got there, huh? Is there nothing in here for me? Besides super creepy monkey boy? Okay. Looks like this is where we're going. This raises the door. But just barely. Obviously, I need more weight. These guys are going to have to jump. Not jump with me. I have to throw them on there. Have you? Ah! Hey! Get back here and let me hug you! There you are. Hey, it's okay. It's fine. Bad things happen to good people all the time. Trust me. I know. You're not going. You're not going nowhere! I got you for 3 minutes! Hey, shithead. Oh, coming around this side. Hey, will you stop running from me, you fuck? Oh, you massive twat! Oh, I did it! Did he run, like, right into me? Okay. I am a master of chasing and hunt and hugging people. Oh, you are making those little drawings. Look at that. Hey, could you get up here for me, please? Or not. That's fine, too. Hugs! Surprise hugs! Everyone loves those. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna grab one of you. Can I toss you this high?
You're going to have to toss me!
Look at that. I'm a buff little boy. Heh! Heh! Thanks, suckers! Bye! Ha ha ha! Aw! Ooh, do I need them? Do I need them? Oh, I'm coming back! Sorry, that was a minor miscalculation on my part. What am I supposed to do? Okay, do I put two of them on there and I jump on next? We'll see, that didn't help. Oh, and I put the box underneath the door! I am not a smart man. But I know what love is. Just you guys watch. I am a fucking wizard. Come on, boys. Time to go home. Time to meet your brothers. Come on. Hello? I'm sorry. Are you, is the box in your way? Come on! Let's go, Conehead! Oh. I'm not gonna have to carry you through here, am I? Come on. Come on. Your fucking brother's in the way, so I can't do anything about it. Come on. Let's go. There's one. Two! Beautiful. If there was a fourth one in there, I would not know about it. Well, come on. Oh, I probably have to throw you up in here, don't I? We must venture forth. Do not you dare ask to go to the right. I will not go with you. I am not strong enough. Go! I don't know if this is a timed door. Come on, come on. I'm not leaving without you. Let's go. Hey, come on, you little shit. So, I'm obviously going to be using some of you for some things, I assume. Maybe, am I going to put you... So they're working double time now. I still don't know what this means for me, or what I'm supposed to do with this information. Nor do I know how much time I have left to end this level. Sorry, I'm still thinking about what could be done. Maybe if I stop the machine, I could take some of them. No? That doesn't work. Or does it? Anyway, I am going to leave this episode here. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Please catch me in the next one. I'm Jolly Roger. This is Little Nightmares. This DLC is called something. Definitely something. And as we always say, remember that if you're going to be good. Ta-ta. Oh!